China's largest spinning company and exporter of cashmere yarn, CONSINEE, debuts its runway fashion show at the Cipriani's at 55 Wall Street. CONSINEE provides cashmere and elaborate yarn to many renowned brands, including Chanel, Burberry, ACNE, Ralph Lauren, TORY, and TORY BURCH. Going for an innovative approach, the company presented 99 looks for their first runway show.
我觉得我们中国的纺织业和我们中国的产品是应该走向世界的时候了，因为我们通过多年的积累，我们具备了走向世界舞台的条件。
With US-China trade tensions at a high, many Chinese spinning companies are taking a tax hit from the biggest export market. Even in the controversial trade climate, CONSINEE isn't worried about their productivity or consumer demand.
任何一场战争都会对企业造成一些影响，但是由于我们的这个产品呢，是属于纺织行业里面的奢侈品，它是资源比较紧缺的。在这个贸易战目前的这个情况下，我们还没有受到限制，但是呢，汇率和一些其他的成本都对会对我们产生一些影响。
According to designer Yu Jia Jai Petrol, the fashion show is the company's first step to becoming a fashion brand. For more information about CineVision English Channel, you can find us online at ian.cinevision.net or follow our Facebook page CineVision Official. Reporting for CineVision Journal, I'm Chu Xuan Liu.